A long, long time ago, before there were books, films, and digital records, existed a form of traditional oral storytelling and passing down of important and thoughtful information that guided people in deciding between good and evil. This information was so highly regarded and treasured that it equally caught the attention of common people and gentry alike. This information was so valuable that it is utilized in drawing important decisions in everyday life. Filled with insight and remarkable passion for establishing moral and social norms that it survived the test of time for centuries and centuries to come. All of this information that we know of today as fairy tales was compiled in the written form by two brothers, whose legacy lives to this day and remains as strong as the legacy of the fairy tales themselves. Jacob and Wilhelm Grimm, academic scholars and linguists, who invested time, energy, and spirit in recording in written form the great treasures of tradition and storytelling since 1806. With literary tales such as Hansel and Gretel, The Golden Bird, Tom Thumb, Rapunzel, Snow White, and Rose Red, and many, many more that have described, entertained, and portrayed the past. These fairy tales have touched the imagination and shaped the minds of children and adults in wide-ranging formats, adaptations, and folkloric traditions. Born in Hanau, Germany, in 1785 and 1786, the Grimm brothers worked diligently to record the importance of the fairy tales that would have otherwise been forgotten and lost in oral history. Teaching the values of Germanic traditions as well as the traditions of places far, far away, Jacob and Wilhelm Grimm recreated the legendary significance found in the very fairy tales that have been shown on silver screens and were published on the pages of the most notable publishing houses and film studios in the world. The history of the struggle found in the Grimm fairy tales and the prevailing of good versus evil has had and continues to have a remarkable importance on how grade school children develop their values and how they decide on decisions that affect them for the rest of their lives. With dark clouds, medieval castles, and towers shadowing the fairy tales, there are still golden conclusions that guide the imagination that is filled with the bright tones and happily ever endings. Just as creatures that turn into princes and the godless witches that hollow away into misery, the road to freedom and meaningful and rewarding journeys have a place in modern day events and social happenings. The form that the creatures have taken is metaphorical understanding, and the mythical princes, along with the hollowing witches, have shaped the history of the 21st century. Modern age has brought many opportunities for development and improvement in the way we shape experiences and transform them into stories. With the help of the Grimm brothers, we are capable in today's busy and fast-paced world to take at least a little bit of time for ourselves in order to expand our horizons and form our dreams into ideas that will one day tell the stories of how we envision a better, more suitable and beautiful world. It is not to say that the journey will be easy or for the faint-hearted, but as with any struggle and long road travel, the lesson learned and insight gained is a reward far more valuable than the sweat dropped along the way. The folkloric nature that fills us with fear and hope to the technological advancements that provide development of storytelling is vital. Remembrance of the human values, whether they be cultural, social, geographical, or traditional, should unite our collective belongings in treasuring our common principles and life-improving experiences. Share the Brothers Grimm short film. Share the imagination and the fairy tales with your children.